Don't fuck with you, boy.
Sure do miss honey.
Everyone here is grateful. Go get it, Joseph.
I should have kept flying.
up an old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right in their Eden's gate.
Suck.
Hey, Meg.
Creeping around my property. You get over here before I pretend to be threatened. You a registered voter? God, don't matter. Well, ain't you got a bug up your ass? Go help my idiot son get my truck back.
We should not have taken drugs. All sorts of messed up.
So if I'm leader of my own cult, do I start, like, praying to myself?
Look at that vibrate.
Not like prayer inception? Man, I need to get that movie. How am I supposed to get this?
Hey, man, I'm sorry.
Help me get my dad's truck back, man.
All day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses. Little Valentine's one. Just to send me a sign, man. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things that I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating, turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild out partying, man. No thank you. Well, I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's a real butt sort of sim, so gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to getting this truck back. Step one, catch J-Buzz off party list. Got that one covered, homie. Step two, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step three is... Shit, I forget the rest, but... They'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately.
Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication.
I bet you I could run faster than this guy drives.
But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, you're gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much, and then my mom's gonna have to try to love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. All right, man, this is the place.
Oh, I know where we are.
Whitetails are gonna push Jacob out without some help.
Jake.
Love the theater. Yo, Boba Fett, what do you want to do now? Know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we knock back some beers. That is no way to treat a friend. Down!
This thing.
I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal. I know they say it ain't never the kid's fault, but, man, I took it to heart anyway. Ran away from home. Dude, I was terrified. I had just turned 30 years old, and I didn't know what I was doing, man. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend running away to every child I meet. My goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already. Dude, that is no way to make friends. Holy snake! Oh, my goodness, man. I do not want to get ahead of myself, but I can tell already that we're going to be best friends. Probably end up with tattoos of each other. Oh, man. Fate has brought us together, amigo. I feel that in my heart. Okay, man. Now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zip line, man. We gonna zip line in there. Sneak up on...
Line. Who can zip line? The wingsuit.
My old man says that there ain't no kind of way that Eli's boys are gonna push Jacob out. Not without a quote, fucking miracle, unquote. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up. Fuck, man, Daddy is gonna be pissed about these bullet holes, man. Oh, man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. Can't pass me a beer if there's none.
Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate, well, fine. Congratulations. You're my new campaign manager. And Junior's your responsibility. Okay, now, let's not get all excited.